So many people are asking this question, that is, digital marketing is now saturated. There are so many people who are doing digital marketing and so many people who are trying to do something in digital marketing but not getting success, and now they feel that it's got saturated. This is a very common question in today's scenario. But so in this video, I'm going to talk about this particular thing. My name is Rishabh Jain. I'm a digital marketer, and let's get started. So what I feel is that this is not the saturation state of digital marketing, because digital marketing is evolving, and still millions and billions of businesses in our country and around the world are not online. They are doing the things offline, and they don't know about digital marketing. So there is a lot of scope in digital marketing if you have the right skills, because so many people are doing digital marketing and trying to learn, but if you are not learning it the way it should be, means you have to focus on the right things. That what are the main things, like you have to work how to bring the traffic, then you have to you should know about how to convert that traffic into leads, and finally how to convert the leads into customers. So this is the whole process of digital marketing, and you have to just focus on this particular thing. And if you are an expert of these things, then you can grab a lot of opportunities. Maybe you can start your own work by starting an SMMA, that is social media marketing agency, and promote your local businesses in your area. Or maybe you can get some bigger clients, some companies who are already taking the services from someone, and if they are not satisfied, they can get your work done by you if you are an expert. So you have the plenty of, you will get the plenty of opportunities if you really work on getting the right skills and deep knowledge of digital marketing. And also, being a digital marketer, it's very important to be updated with the recent trends, what's going on with technology. New things are coming every single day, so you should be stay updated with the recent trends in the industry and the recent tools, recent developments which are taking place in this industry. If you stay updated with the recent updates, tools, and all these things, then definitely you can excel, and you can get a lot of business for your company, and you can generate so much revenue. If you are beginning, if you are just going to begin digital marketing or learning digital marketing, my opinion is that you should not give up, and you should keep learning, because ultimately if you grab the true skill, you will definitely going to get a lot of opportunities in this field. It's not saturated yet. So I hope you find the content of this video valuable. Give your feedback in the form of comments or anything. Like, you can share this video. You can reach out to me in my Facebook page, in my Instagram profile, anywhere. So all the links are in the description. Thank you very much. Stay consistent, stay awesome.